Greensboro at all the Pop of the World studios. It's our first time here, and we're having a great time. Hope y'all are too. We're gonna make you sad. Hope that's all right.
Yeah, all right. We're sad too.
Everybody's sad, you know. You like to pretend you're not sad, but then you just get sadder. Then you just are, then you get sadder, and then it just sucks even more. So just embrace it, and it'll just be sad, and that's okay. It's okay. Yeah, so we've got plenty of sad songs. Everybody probably has sad songs, and then they avoid playing them, or they just embrace it, and then they're more sad, and it's okay. But it's probably healthier to admit your sadness. So like this next one right here, this is sort of about sadness, but you know, every song is about sadness if you want to talk about how like art and sadness and everything kind of gets really depressing all the time. So like this next one, you like this one chord? It's really great.
Yeah.
It's really good. We have more chords and they go like this, something like this. Now I didn't meet you like I said we would, but I didn't make you to think we could be any more something like anyone, someone out there in someone. Enough in you for me. And I didn't see you, I was the same too. But I'd never look for you. I just saw right through. Can't be anymore something like anyone, someone out there in someone. Enough in you for me. Can't be anyone sometime like anytime. Something that'll make up someone. Enough in you for me. Enough in you for me.